has started. And we are hopelessly outgunned.
For the Avengers to come together, you need a threat that is very, very big. That makes the audience go, how are they ever going to stop that?
This is nothing we were ever trained for.
Loki is our bad guy, which Tom Hiddleston is delivering on fantastically.
Loki is Thor's adopted brother. He's dangerous and self-possessed, and he's come with a mission.
You were made to be ruled. In the end, you will always kneel.
Loki wants to recruit an army from another world and take over this planet.
It's kind of bigger than any one man can handle.
Gentlemen,
what are you prepared to do?
Let's do a head count here. A couple of master assassins, the demigod, living legend who kind of lives up to the legend. You've managed to piss off every single one of them.
I have an army.
We have a Hulk.